has urged the UN Security Council to focus on eliminating terrorist safe havens in Pakistan. Indian Ambassador to the United Nations Syed Akbaruddin told the UN Security Council during a special ministerial meeting on Afghanistan that we must focus on addressing the challenges posed by cross-border terrorism emitting from the safe havens.
During his visit to Afghanistan on 24 December 2015 to inaugurate the parliament building stopped over in Lahore, Pakistan. Unfortunately, these visits were followed by a heinous and barbaric terrorist attack on the Pathankot Air Base on 1st January 2016, perpetrated and planned by the very same mindsets which attack the spirit of Afghanistan every day. They are mindsets that are reluctant to join hands in moving the region forward to build a shared future for our people and our youth. These mindsets, Mr. President, need to change. Terrorism and externally induced instability pose the gravest threat to Afghanistan's peace, stability, and prosperity. And the growing arc of terrorist violence endangers our entire region. We must focus on addressing the challenges posed by cross-border terrorism emanating from safe havens and sanctuaries to our region and especially to Afghanistan.